down, you took a nap. So I went ahead and steered us down here.
Listen, you're not gonna call my mom, are you? She doesn't know who I'm out.
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise.
What for tonight? Those to the
Algonquin group.
Quite savage, you know.
Let's go get him.
Come on, we'll get him.
Gentlemen!
Yeah. Gentlemen! First, we must plan our strategy.
What strategy?
A plan of attack.
I see. So rare that you're apart. The Queen has sent me to escort you to meet the King.
Wow, you can fix yourself? Neato.
Simba, it's to die for.
Well, all right, but you gotta take orders.
Aye, aye, sir.
Me too.
But Peter, how do we get to Neverland?
Fly, of course.
John, you be the leader.
I shall try to be worthy of my post.
Why are we going to Paradise Falls again?
Hey, let's play a game. It's called See Who Can Be Quiet the Longest.
Cool! My mom loves that game!
Well, it was nice working with you, partner.
Tulio, I just want you to know I'm sorry about that girl in Barcelona.
So, you...
May I announce Princess Annalise.
Why, if it isn't my big brother.
Anyway, I thought you'd like, you know, a bedtime story or something.
Welcome to England, Pocahontas. Thank you, Your Grace.
What do you think of my kingdom?
I think you must be a great king to have so many subjects, Your Majesty.
I'm so glad to see you.
Why did you stay away so long? Did you miss me?
Tell us one of your adventures. Something exciting.
What do you hear about the time I cut off Hook's hand, threw it to the crocodile?
Oh, I've always liked that one.
Me too.
You saw me save you. So, where are you from? You came from the sky, right? From up there? Don't you remember anything?
Charming, absolutely charming.
Your Excellency, please stop this armada.
Oh, yes. But right now, I can't be rude and ignore my other guests, can I? No. So, we shall discuss it later. For now, my dear, enjoy the ball. Go on, enjoy.
Oh, Simba, thank you. You are truly noble. I'll make it up to you, I promise. How can I prove myself to you? Tell me, I mean, anything.
Don't worry about it. To err is human. Mm. To forgive.
I wonder, would you be interested in a job with my company?
You've got to tell her.
Tell me what?
How beautiful you look.
Well, thank you.
Besides, we're supposed to be gods. We must avoid giving in to temptation.
Gods? Oh. This is gonna be tougher than I thought.
Tulio, relax. All you have to do is smile,
act godly, and follow my lead.
Say, Belinda, do you remember when we first met you and we found out you were a robot? How could I forget? You drove me wild. And now we've got to get rid of this bossy robot teacher before she takes over this school.
Can you help us?
Sure, just go after her power source. And you can do that without my help. After all, it only takes you guys an hour or two to drain mine.
Her power source, that's it. And I'm pretty sure I know exactly what that is.
Captain Hook! I guess it just slipped my mind. Shall we swash our buckles and find the old blighter?
The invisible world of fairies.
Ladies first!
You will have done more for the cause of peace than 100 diplomats.
Are they up there?
Yes, sir.
Good. Let's go shopping.
It works!
It does?
It does!
It did it! You really did it!
Hitch up, Philippe girl! I'm off to the fair!
I know I saw him just up ahead. Maybe he's...
Who's there, honey?
Oh, hello there. Do you have a telephone I could use?
Yes, there's one in the kitchen.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much. Here. Pretend you're a gangster.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
By next weekend, we'll be headlining the Tropicana. Nobody is going to stop us.
Right. George of the Jungle must be halfway to Frisco, right?
Thank you for trying to find me. It's more than my father ever did.
Your father was a great man, Cale. He would have been proud of you.
You really think so?
Trust me.
We have a field report from Macbeth. He kept the gargoyles busy throughout the night.
Better watch out, Owen. This Macbeth fellow may be gunning for your job. He's already died for me once on this project. It's hard to top that.
But I just heard myself from a guard. What was there? The king's gonna have a red bloody savage. I bet you old John Rock wishes he never laid eyes on the likes of Pocahontas.
It's the best thing I ever made. This calls for a celebration snack.
My seats are terrible. My friends will all meet Binky, and then Mom will scare them back to Finland. That's it.
Oh. What's got into him?
The sky in the far beyond, with its many parts, man and nature lived side by side. The great wisdom does not come without learning, and great vision not only with our eyes. We can think that we see, truly see all around us, but when we look, do we see with open minds? Great spirits of all who lived before, take our hands and lead us, fill our hearts and souls with all you know. The key to understanding is to see through others' eyes, find a way to help us see from all sides, truly see from all sides. Teach our children to look deeper than the surface and see the world through another's eyes. For to be blind beyond yourself is to look but not see, and knowing much is not enough to be wise. To see the wonder in all we've been given, in a world that's not always as it seems. On the path that we choose, turn every corner, follow on, for another begins. Great spirits of all,
John, it was the left hand.
Oh, yes. Thank you, Wendy.
Wendy, the eldest, not only believed, she was the supreme authority on Peter Pan and all his marvelous adventures.
Oh, Nana, must we always take that nasty tonic?